New tonight, a tattoo artist attacked.
A man is accused of assaulting the manager and a customer of an Orange County tattoo parlor with a sword and a guitar.
WESH Tuesday McDaniel is live inside Ace's tattoo shop on South Orange Avenue. And Dave, this was a battle.
It was a battle. It was rough and tumble, and it was very violent. See how thick this glass top table is right here? You know, listen to my knuckles rap on that. This over here, it was supposed to have the same sort of top. In fact, it did until this happened. Now all of that glass, it's broken glass in there because it was shattered over the suspect's head. It's exactly why the police were able to trace him by following the blood trail.
Sword. Yeah, that's where he took the first swipe. I got another one on my back, and I got a big knot on my head where he hit me with my guitar.
Patrick Walker definitely got clobbered. But you know what they say about you should see the other guy? Meet the guy who got arrested. Jason Gay is accused of trying to kill Walker and his customer Monday afternoon.
One minute, we were just sitting here, and I was focused on my tattooing, and the next minute, we're fighting for our life. And thank God it ended up the way it did.
Walker says Gay came in, was greeted, and asked to look at tattoo samples while he waited. Walker never dreamed the samurai sword he had on display and his beloved guitar would be coming at him.
He had this one here and this one here, and he just come out and boom, and again boom. I hear this laughter like coming, I mean, it was the loudest, like the Joker on Batman. Started laughing, "You guys are going to die." And it was kind of like I said, "No, I'm not dying." My buddy said, "I ain't dying." And next thing you know, we just went at it. And he grabbed him. He dropped the sword. And then we just kind of like went at him. He went after my buddy first and was swapping on him, hitting on him. And my buddy grabbed that glass top table and had it like this. He's staggering, but he's still coming at us with all whatever he wanted. And that's when my buddy said, "Look out." And he just, pow, hit him on the top of the head.
The tabletop broke, the suspect ran off, and police arrived. They followed the blood trail. At the end of the trail, Jason Gay, he was arrested.
And Gay has a criminal history. He was just released from prison a few months ago. Now, he told police in the report that basically he was insulted and that he went after these guys because of the insults. That's something Walker clearly denies. He says he was nothing but really cordial to this man, just having him wait in line for the next appointment. Now, according to Walker, he went to the judge and he said, "Please do not give this guy a bond. Do not let him out because he just doesn't want to meet him again." Reporting live in Orange County, Dave McDaniel, WESH 2 News.